Over the past couple of seasons, NASCAR has witnessed the changing of the guard. Heavyweights like Jeff Gordon and Tony Stewart deciding to call time on their illustrious careers behind the wheel. This year was no different. Fan favourite Dale Earnhardt Jr. announcing his retirement from racing.
Decided to make this season my last as a NASCAR Cup driver. The response from teammates, colleagues and friends and fans has been incredibly overwhelming. You're wondering why I reached this decision? It's really simple. I just wanted the opportunity to go out on my own terms. The opportunity to stand here at this podium to announce my choice rather than some fate that was decided for me.
Going out on his own terms demonstrates the man Junior has become. Overshadowed in his early career by the intimidator, his father, Dale Earnhardt Sr., Junior's success has earned him a loyal legion of fans, making him a NASCAR superstar in his own right. He's been voted most popular driver every year since 2003.
At first, I felt a lot of pressure to race well as an Earnhardt, but I've accomplished enough in my career that that's kind of calmed down quite a bit. So I don't have a lot of pressure that I put on myself to make my father proud or make my family proud. More so just to satisfy the fans' expectations and do well for them.
2016 was hard for Earnhardt, starting with a seemingly minor crash at Michigan, which ended up sidelining him with severe concussion for the rest of the season. But his fighting spirit and determination saw Junior return.
You work real hard to get better, get well, get healthy, and the motivation to get back with your team and be with your guys to make the fans happy. Those are the things that drive you to get well and get back behind the wheel of the car.
Earnhardt Jr. has won two Daytona 500s, a race that took his father 20 attempts before achieving. And it's a race the great Tony Stewart never won, despite being a three-time Cup champion. Although Jr. has been unlucky not to win a championship, his hard work and dream of the title keeps him hungry for the sport.
Well, I've been racing for a long time and don't have one yet. Came relatively close a few times, a few years. So much competition, there's probably 20 to 25 cars that can win any given week. And typically, the depth of competition is pretty big here, pretty deep. Getting back by these guys is no piece of cake because everybody's so competitive. The cars all run so very similar.
Still as focused as ever and looking forward to his final season in NASCAR, Dale Earnhardt Jr. and the number 88 Hendrick Motorsports crew will give their all to bow out of the championship on a winning note.
I'm happy. I'm thrilled to have the opportunity to race some more. I still had a little bit left in the tank and definitely don't want to have any regrets when I hang it up. So it's great to be back behind the wheel. We've got a great team, real competitive cars. So hopefully we're going to have some success this season.